all 12 of them around. You can't see them all because of the shade. And some of them are underneath the coop. But I am just really ecstatic that they keep coming back. It's wonderful. I was so afraid. I guess they just needed to get their bearings the first few nights. It's gonna get really cold tonight. I hope I can get them into the coop. But if not, I'll leave the door open and there's a heater in there so they can go in there if they want to.